The shrinkage of protoplast due to the osmotic diffusion of water from cell to external environment. For example, here the water, in the water here is a solution, here the plant cell is kept. If the plant cell loses the water, lost the water, then it becomes placid, then it become placid. In what condition it become flaccid? Here the protoplast becomes shrunken. In what condition? If the solution is hypertonic solution, hypertonic solution. In hypertonic solution, when the plant cell is placed, the water is migrated from high water potential to low water potential. Within the cell, the solute concentration is less and water potential is high. But in hypertonic solution, the water concentration is less, the solute concentration is more. In this condition, the water is migrated or moved from high water potential to low water potential through plasma membrane, through semi-permeable membrane. Then that leads to the shrinkage of the cell. So, shrinkage of the protoplasm, that phenomena is called plasmolysis, plasmolysis. And in case hypertonic solution, sorry, hypotonic solution, if the cell is placed in hypotonic solution, hypotonic solution. This is the plant cell. This plant cell have, it is hypotonic solution, and here the solute concentration is less. But in plant system, in plant cell, the protoplasm concentration is more. The protoplasm concentration is more means the water purity, the water potential is less. Here less water potential, less water potential, and but here high water potential. From where to where the water can migrate? From high water potential to low water potential, the water can migrate, the water can move, the water molecules can move. Here the water molecules move from hypotonic solutions to plant cell. Then the size of the plant is increased, the size of the plant cell is increased. It means it become turgid, it become turgid. So this type of the osmosis is called endoosmosis, endosmosis, endosmosis. And in this case, you see here the cell is shrinking inside. Okay, it means the hypotonic cell or hypertonic cell, so you see here in the hypertonic solution the cell is plasmolyzed, but here the cell is become turgid. Okay, and here if the plasmolyzed cell is placed in hypotonic solution. Hypotonic solution. So what is resulted here? Through the hypotonic solution, the water molecules are moved inside of the plasmolyzed cell. Plasmolyzed cell, then the water is accumulated in the cell is become normal, normal. The water movements are maintained till equilibrium is maintained. Okay. So here the water, the plant cell become normal. So this type of the phenomena is called deplasmolysis, deplasmolysis, also called as endosmosis, endosmosis.